Wabanda Dali. We have a short break for a short time for Imla. Our writing need to be corrected. Writing, many Salah in the writing, and I done. So we need to know how to write properly.
Hey, Ustad, you look different. You shave already?
I went for exercise, 40 minutes.
I thought you shave because you look clean.
Shukran Jazila. Muhammad Najmi, Shukran Jazila. Now at Yom, that's what we have to do for. The secondly, we go to our Hiwa. Awalan Nabda Bihaza. So don't, we have to finish this today. We must finish this today. Because in your Hiwa, already you are closing, getting closer to Buktu. There is Hiwa for Buktu in this group. So when you sampan there, see Buktu, listen. Yeah, you have to stop, cannot go anymore. Because we've not started the Buktu. All what you are learning, the adad, means thalatha ila ashara all in book one. Mamnu aminasar all in book one. By page 100 of this book, you sampan book two. So we have to stop there. So that's why I want us to start this book two. So we can go with the hiwar, inshallah. Okay. Ainamu Zemir. Go ahead. Shafah Allah, Shafah Allah, Shafah Allah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم اسبابنا من نعمة أو من أحد من خالقك فمنك وحده لا شريك لك فلك الحمد ولك الشكر اللهم يا الله بارك في علمنا وبارك في أسرتنا وبارك في جميع أمورنا يا رب العالمين اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم الحمد لله إن شاء الله نبدأ من يقرأ اليوم some have not read this book. So who are those not reading? You want to read now? Come. How many? I want to know how many.
From the pages, follow the pages.
Yeah, I want to know how many first. Why? No, some have not read at all. You have read that week. The meaning already you done.
Oh, read.
Wahid is name. Talata Aruma Hamsa Sita Kathir. Umi, I thought you read.
No, not yet. I asked you the meaning, remember? For two sessions.
Okay, let me hear this today. Just so far. How many are you okay?
One.
Any 80?
No, I'm 90.
No 80.
What? Sorry,
the pages. I want to know. Anybody from 81, 82, 83? No.
No.
85? 80? 82. Uh-huh, 82. Uh-huh. Where you get to very big number like 100, mention 100, you know. They mention a smaller number. Mia Watisa. Who is it in the Mi'a wa khamsa. Okay, you call me for this. Mi'a wa khamsa.
Is this how you want 1 0? You want to write the khamsa in
there? Yeah. Arabic, I don't see my hand. Man bakiya, khalas.
Khalas.
Khamsa, how many?
114.
114. Mi'a wa arba'ata ashara.
Ada banyak ke? Sebab ada tiga.
Arba'ata ashara. Khalas? Amira.
Amirul duduk sebelah aunty. Aunty Mel. Siapa suruh datang awal macam tu?
Saya Khadijah Ibda'i. Ustaza Khadija, nan nasma.
Nasma. Apa ni?
Liman.
Liman hadihil qalamu ya Ahmad.
Hadihil.
Wahai,
wahai,
wahai, ya, ya, ya,
wahai, wahai Muhammad, okay, iya,
ya, ya, Ustaz,
iya,
ya, ya, Ustaz, maksudnya dia untuk saya Ustaz.
Jamid means non-living object. Jamid, non-living object. Like buku, kursi, you refer to them when they are many. Refer as prep one, as one prep one.
Non-living.
If many say, I say whom? Example, I say Aina Amiru, Wa Amir, Wa Najim, whom for the first day. Kursi yun, satu kursi. If I said Aina Karosi, many, many, many kursi. Here, feel first. Wadi? Here, feel first. Mnajimi, wadi? Anti teshrobi? Tefahami? Alhamdulillah. Here, feel first. Kitabun? What the buku? Kitabun? Kitabun? Satu buku?
Satu kalam?
Ano, bayi.
Okay, sorry.
Kitabun satu buku. Wadi. Kutubun ramai banyak buku. Okay, if I say aina kitabun ya Amir. Amir say kitabun one buku. Huwa fil fasli sahih. Li'anna likitab mudhakkar. Wa likitab wahid. Wadi. Al-kitab mudhakkar. Iza kana wahid, if it's only one. Iza kana wahidun, it's only one.
Yep.
Lakin, iza kana kathir, كثير كتب. ها كثير كتب يكون مؤنث. يتونت مؤنث. يا أمير أين الكتاب؟ قال أمير الكتاب هو في الفصل. يا أمير أين الكتب؟
أين
الكتب؟ Where are the books؟ ها نعم جماعة قال أمير يا أستاذ هي
هي
ولي كل جمع مؤنث لغير عاقل. كل جمع مؤنث لغير عاقل. غير يامبر تلا عقل تلا عقل يا جماعة بكم مؤنث
غير مثل
عقل غير عاقل. هل قلم غير عاقل صحيح؟ يا قلم أين عقلك؟ لا يتكلم ولا يجيب. هو غير عاقل. سأل خليا صحيح؟ موالي بسرعة مولا بدور
أستاذ question.
Okay,
it's can we also use ذلك and تلك as well?
Exactly.
The same thing as well.
مثال. أين البيت؟ يا أمير. ذلك البيت. That is the house.
Okay.
It too. لماذا البيت واحد؟ وواحد فهو مذكر. Okay. يا أميرون أين البيوت؟
okay.
يا أستاذ شريف تلك البيوت.
okay.
الله سبحانه وتعالى تلك تلا القرآن وتلك بيوتهم خاوية. الله destroyed full of ثمود. الله قوني full of food. full of صلي. full of loot. الله ليب دي روما روما. مستني رسول. I ليب دي روما. Roma Baki for you to learn after them what till cover you to whom. You see? Roma Bamreka. Allah you take for buyut. The mother could jamu in muanna. You have to memorize this qaida, this rule. Kullu jamu in muanna. Ligairi aqil. Kullu jamu in muanna. Ligairi aqil. Wadi. استغفر الله شكرا جزيلا. نعم من بقي 96 كم فضل فضلي فضلي 9 96
وابن مسجد المقبره كنت كنت مثل تلك البكاء ممن هذه المريض الجديده سياسه الامام الفاروق yang dia syarikat dia punya ini syarikat berurusan anjuru yang dia bintang-bintang tercantik hari dia dulu susah lah
hari dulu susah lah pelajaran-pelajaran
pelajaran-pelajaran
ni senang
senang
susah lah
pilih-pilih di luar kota. Di India banyak bahasa, banyak bahasa. Aina kita boleh jadi.
Aina kutubu.
Aina kutubu jadi dah. Di mana buku-buku yang baru? Ia film maktaba.
Film maktaba.
Maktaba. Oh, ia film maktaba.
Mana maktaba?
Maktaba.
Mana? Mana?
Mana?
Oh, dia di sekolah.
Perpustakaan. Perpustakaan.
Teka suruh maskura maksura di sana kata-kata yang patah asal atul ya bani bani ya tira rawi ya rawi
rawi
asal atul
ya bani ya
rawi
mana
jam-jam jam di Jepun murah.
Ah,
sorry. Hadhihi al-umurul falahu. Ini kadai-kadaian.
Kadai-kadai.
Kadai-kadai petani. Aina kutubu kunna ya ikhwati. Di mana buku-buku ya...
Buku-buku kamu.
Buku-buku kamu ya...
My sisters. My sisters.
Ya, Fir Fafi. Ya, di Kabilik Darjah.
Fili Fosli, mana Foslu?
Oh, Fili?
Fili? Okay. Wasili.
Sini kutu di wadir ke kutu buku wadir. Di sini buku-buku saya, di sana buku-buku abang saya.
Ukti!
Ya, kakak saya. Di maktab.
Makatibu.
Di makatibu tulabu.
Tulabi.
Tulabi. Di buku.
Ini?
Ini?
Meja-meja.
Meja-meja pelajar.
Pelajar-pelajar.
Ini meja-meja pelajar-pelajar. هذه الشارع
في هذا
في هذا في هذا الشارع
شمسية شين في هذا
في هذا الشارع فنادق كبيرة دي جالن جالن itu banyak hotel hotel yang murah yang mahal yang besar
yang besar
besar
Fanadi.
Fanadi.
Now you are then you have done Mufra and Jamaa. They have to use all this in the sentence now. You cannot see any Mufrad here. All are Jamaat. Yeah, wow. Yeah. Because you have learned in the 1970. Fundu Hotel.
Oh.
Fanadi. Hotels.
So this is Fanadi. Hotels.
Yeah. Talking of many. Now all these Abuab. Babul Pintu. Abuab. Many, many doors. Babul Moftu. Because one. Abuabul Moftu. Hatta Sifat. We want to bring any Sifat. The sifat must also be point one if you talk of the Ramai Benda. Wadi. Hazihi. Also, you see Karasi, many chairs. Karasi. Kunisiyun. Kunisiyun. Kunisiyun champu become Karasi. I want to say Jadidu new. Jadidu is for the lucky. I have to took out the new, the Baru to be point one. Karasi, Jadidu. Still on Mu'annath. The Mu'annath still have the tanda, the sign on all this Jama. In everything. Hada kursi yun. One kursi. When there are many, hadihi karosi. Hadihi. There are many chairs. Because they are still don't want. Because they are Ramai. Anything that what do you call inanimate object, when there are many, we refer to them as prime. Haza kolami. When I put many pens together, I will say hazihi aklami.
So when do we actually use ha ula, Ustaz?
For denusia.
Only. That means only.
Denusia.
That means ha ula hujaju.
Hujaju.
Okay.
Kota Nabi Lut alayhi salam. Ha ula ibanati. Ini ada perempuan-perempuan kuasa ya. Kuasa ya denusia. Wadi.
So haula, irregardless of feminine or masculine, we use haula. Alright, thank you.
Wadi. Masalah muda. You have to go mahlan.
Mahlan. Sahlah.
Kita bani.
Kita bani.
Let's say two nan.
Two is adhani. For Muzakkar,
Muzakkar.
Team of one, you are coming to that.
Satu dan dua Muzakkar.
Belum lagi. Team of one. Fima?
Bad.
Fima of bad.
Later.
Fima of bad. Ba'ada, Fima of bad. Wadi? Okay, man baki ya. I saw here, Damsun. Look at number four. Damsun is one lesson. When there are many Adunus. Darsu sahlun jiddan. Ad-darsu for one lesson. Sahlun jiddan. Look at Ad-durus. Sahla. Because we come to prep one. The lessons are easy. We come to prep one. That's why they use sahlatun. As what we read numerate for us now. Lugatun. Okay, that one is prep one. Now, kutu. Aina lukutu. Where are the new books? Look at it. Aina al-kutubu, kasi jadidun.
Jadidatun.
They are still qualifying them with prep one, sifat of prep one. Wadi.
So, kalau jamaah itu terus perempuan jadi perempuan.
Yeah.
Sifat.
Sifat also, we'll try to prep one. Correct, that's all the sifat you are seeing here.
Yeah, sifat.
But
for Benda only, their jamaah becomes prep one.
Ustaz, what's the form of jamaah for jannah?
Jannah.
Jannah.
Anybody know Jannah?
Plural.
Jannah.
Tu tinggi je kan?
Jannah.
Tu kan?
Thank you, Ri. Yeah.
confirm.
Allah said, lahum, orang-orang mereka yang beriman, lahum jannah. Not only one jannah.
No.
Jannah di Firdaus.
So when we say jannah,
jannah banyak, adini. Many.
So we call them here jannah.
Wadukhuli fi wadukhuli jannah. All is jannah. Tajri. Allah said, look at jannah. Jannah mundu is prem puan. Even the mufrad is prem puan. Allah said, jannah to adini. Jannah. Allah said, tajri min tahati ha. The ha referred to it.
Yeah.
Let me use ha for kursi. Look at ha.
Kursi.
For kursi. Why not to put ha, to use as ha? Oh,
here.
I ask Yamirun, I know what daughter. Where do you see man? Where do you live? The Karasi. I know what daughter, the Karasi. I know what daughter. Where do you put? What do I to put?
Where do you keep?
Yeah, I know what daughter, the Karasi. Answer me. Ya Usa Sharif, what don't you have? I'm looking many chairs, I'm asking Yamirun, not only single chair.
Many, many chairs.
Many chairs.
The stacks of chairs.
Yeah. I know Wadan Talikutu. You tell me Wadan to have. Because there are many books. Yes. Still prem kwan.
Okay.
Wadi. Yeah, Amirul. I know Banaita. Buyutak. Where do you build all your houses? Say, yeah, Ustaz. Banaitu ha. Fi koriyati.
Kampong.
Kampong. Banaitu ha. Not Banaitu hunna. Because there are no males here.
Yeah, understand.
Wadi. So it still affects all prepon, all issue of prepon, they also guna. Wadi. These are the basics assas. That would then you jump. If you jump it, you still come back to learn it.
But what if Jama houses but one group?
Yeah, also prepon. In one group. Yeah, also prepon is for you. If only one house.
No, no, not one house. Many houses. House, all yellow. Let's say all yellow. So we say that one group, one.
It's buyut. Since they give their different number. Mm-hmm. Not the house can be very big, it's still one house. But when they say Sini, Ruma Asa to Disana, also one. Another one, they turn to buyut. Buyut. So please note this very important, okay? Now, man back here. 100. Yeah. Man.
Kam,
yes.
Okay, fadal. Kam akhan laka ya Muhammad. How many brothers do you have, ya Muhammad? Li akhun wahid. I have one brother. Wakam ukhtan laka. And how many sisters do you have? Li ukhtani. I have two sisters.
Correct.
كم عجلتك بالدراجة يا حامد؟ How many wheels your bicycle has؟ يا حامد. لها عجلتان. It's two wheels. كم عيد في السنة يا زكريا؟ How many celebration in a year؟ يا زكريا.
Celebration of our Eid. Okay, celebration Eid. Okay,
Labas. Is it correct?
You have celebration, many celebration in the year. You have Deepavali celebration.
Yeah.
You have many.
How many Eid?
Yeah, mention Eid.
Yeah.
They are Muslim celebration, they've been here.
Eid,
you're too Muslim.
Eid. Fis sanati Eidani. Two celebration a year. Huma Eidul Fitri wa Eidul Adha, yaitu Aidul Fitri dan Aidul Adha.
Sahih.
Ya Ibrahim, abuka ya tajir
kabir. Abuka?
Ya Ibrahim, abuka tajirun kabir.
No, that's what I'm. Tajirun kabir.
Oh, okay, sorry. Ya Ibrahim, abuka tajirun kabir. Kam mutaja, kam mutaja.
Matjaran.
كم متجرًا عنده؟ يا إبراهيم، your father has a big business.
When I say big, yes.
He's a big businessman.
Oh, he's a big businessman.
He's a businessman.
Okay. How many business does he has?
Correct.
عنده Mat mat
jaroni. Mat jaroni.
Mat jaroni. How many mat handahu mat jaroni
jaroni?
He has two big business.
Kam
nifal kam nafidatan fi ghurfatuka ya Ismail?
Fi.
Ghurfati. Oh, yes.
Sebab fi.
Kam nafidatan fi ghurfatak? غرفتك يا إسماعيل.
أي مرة أخرى بولا.
كم نافذة في غرفتك يا
في
ما.
في غير
في غرفتك.
غرفتك.
يا تاني تقول لك غرفتك.
كم نافذة كم نافذة في غرفتك يا إسماعيل؟
غرفتك
غرفتك.
كم نافذة في غرفتك يا إسماعيل؟ how many windows in your room يا إسماعيل؟ فيها نافذتان. Two windows.
Yeah.
I have two windows. لمن هذان؟ الدفتر لمن هذان
هذان الدفتران
لمن هذان الدفتران هس
هما اوكي كونتينيو هس
هس
يا اس فور تو دو
هس
ذيس تو تو اساس بوكس ار فور هوم
كورا
هما لي اس فور مي ذا تو ذا تو بوكس ار
لاجي لاجي لاجي
لمن هاتان مسترتان
هما
مسترتان هما
this one I missed this
one rules
rules rules rules rules rules
liman.
Siapa punya?
Oh, siapa punya? Pembaris. Dua pembaris. Dua pembaris. Humali.
Humali.
It's for me.
Syukran jazila. Now we go to dua.
Dua, dua.
The dua you ask now.
Yeah, all dua. Dua.
Yes, saya mau dua.
Hada kolam. Hada ni.
Kolamani.
Oh, Hazani.
Special lah
dua ni Ustaz. Hada kolamu. Hazani. Kolamani. Why you have sa'atun? Jom, this one. Hadi sa'atun. Hadani. You see the book already? Open the book.
Yeah,
yeah. Ha? Tani, okay. Ana abtu. Hada kolamu. Wali? Dua. Hada ni kolamani. Ini untuk lelaki. Wali? Okay. Perempuan. Hadi. Sa. Atun.
Ya, satu.
Ha. Ha. Atani. Sa. Atani. Panjang dia ha, sorry. Ha. Atani. Sa. Atani. But all together come to the jamaah. Jadi, hazi. When they come to Raman, many, banyak.
Yeah.
If you too many sa'at. Okay, hazihi ak lamu. Ini juga hazihi sa'at. Oh, bahasa Arab muda.
Macam
ni, panjang. Sa'at. Now, the wahid mufrad. Satu, hadha kolamu. Jadi dua, hadhani kolamani. Okey, perempuan. Hadhi sa'atun. Hatani sa'atani. But all the bayan, both the lelaki dan perempuan use hazihi limaza kullu jam'in muannatha bi ghairi hakim.
So if there are two handbags, then we say hatani hakibatan.
So two houses hadhani baitani. In the Quran we use for lelaki hazani rajulani.
Betul.
Firaun telah kata di Quran said, inna hadani referring to Musa and Firaun.
Ya,
yeah, betul. La sahirani, dia orang-orang sihir. Musa and Harun, they came with sihir, don't listen to them. Inna hadani la sahirani. What they are two?
You look at the
Yeah, inna hadani la sahirani. These two men you are seeing, taking to the pool. Don't listen to Musa and Harun, they brought sihir. You see, he was, people don't know he was the one that brought sihir. They tell him, people like Musa and Harun, they came with sihir. They want to kill you from your father's religion and took out your gama. So they are orang-orang sihir, don't listen to them. Inna hadani la sahirani yukhrijani. Look at, do it. They will bring you out the law from your gama. Wadi. Okay, shukran, jazilan, now. Mi'a wa khamsa. Man.
Ni.
Okay, itu ayat Najmi.
Kam toliban jadidan fi faslika ya Shaykh. Oh Shaykh, how many students are in your class? Fihi asharatun talibin.
Fihi
asharatun
talibin. Tun.
Tun.
Dulu is tun, when it's separate. Now you want to champion object, jadi?
No. Remember?
Fihi asharatu talibin judud. There are 10 new students. Min aina hum? Akulluhum min baladin wahid. Where are they from? Are they from the same country? La hum biladin
min.
La hum min.
Najmi, make a mistake in a city or spell.
Yeah, thank I think so. Agree with you, sir.
You mean I throw this pen on your head?
No, yeah. I won't throw the pen. Actually.
Whom min baladin?
La, whom min biladin?
Biladin, hamu?
Mukhtalifa.
Correct.
Min hum thala satu tulabin min al Philippine.
When you read, translate immediately like that. La, whom min biladin mukhtalifa? What's the meaning?
Oh, no, they are from different country.
Correct. Minhum?
Minhum thalathatu tullabin min Philippines. Three of them are from Philippines.
Correct.
Wa arba'atu tullabin min al Yaban. And four of them are from Japan. Wa talibani min as-Sin. And two of them are from China. Wa talibun wahid min Maliziya. And one of them are from is from Malaysia.
Oh my God.
Wasid.
Fi faslika tullabun min America. Are there students from our class? It's from America.
Any students from America? Naam.
America.
America.
Naam. Naam. Fihi sab'atu tullabin min America. Yes, there are
seven students
are from America.
Okay.
Ahum jadid. Are there
again? I will break your head again. Ahum.
Ahum judud.
La
arje all new la hum kudama. No, they are old. Kam taliban fihi min uruban.
Urubba.
How many students in your class are from Europe? Fihi khamsatu tullabin min
Inglitra.
There are 5 students from England. Wa thamaniya tullabin min
Almania. And eight of the students are from Germany. وستة طلاب من فرنسا. And six of students are from France. وتسعة طلاب من اليونان. And nine of the students are from Yunani.
Greece. شكرا يا شيخ.
شكرا يا شيخ.
نعم. كثير بلاد مختلفة. مختلفون. It's something different line. مختلفون. Because of بلاد, it's also same like Benda we are talking of. بلاد is one city, one nation. بلاد. When there are many, بلاد. بلاد مختلفة. مختلفون is for the lucky. مختلفتون because of the problem. Wadi, because of the Bilad, many cities and many nations become problem. Kulu Jamu'i, Mu'annaf, also the same rule. Okay. Now, Mwanbakia, 109. Okay, madam. Madam Fadol.
Ya Sami, Afi Fatika Koli Bati Mintin Wal Yaban. Ya Sami, Yes. Ya Sami, Salima, Ya Jaya. Salma. Ustaz kau diam, kita boleh confuse juga. Yes, ya Salma. Adakah pelajar di kelas kamu dari China dan India? Apa yang dikenal Jepun? Naam. Fi fasina khamsu talibati min Sin wa arba'u talibati min Yaban. Watamani Polibatin min Indonesia. Betul. Ya. Dalam kelas saya 5 pelajar.
Foslina. Nah. Oh, madam nah.
Enam pelajar dari China dan 4 pelajar dari
pelajar perempuan.
Pelajar perempuan. Pelajar dari Jepun dan 6 pelajar perempuan dari Indonesia. Wafi fasina salatu polibati min Hind.
Polibatin.
Dan adakah pelajar
wafi fasina dan dalam kelas kami.
Dalam kelas kami 3 pelajar perempuan dari India. Wasit tu polibati min.
Polibatin.
Polibatin. Wasit tu polibatin.
Polibatin.
Polibatin min.
Final.
Final. Filipin. Filipin. Masal polibatin min Turkiya. Dalam kelas saya, kelas kami 3 pelajar perempuan dari India.
Correct.
Dan 6 pelajar perempuan dari Filipina.
Correct.
Dan 6 pelajar perempuan dari Turki.
Sabun.
Ha?
Tujuh pelajar perempuan dari
dan 7 pelajar perempuan dari Turki.
Ya.
Akam uktan laki ya lain lah.
Lain lah.
Berapa saudara
uktan
bagi kamu
saudara kamu?
Saudara kamu ya Laila.
Wahai.
Ya wahai. Laila.
Dikasihnya Laila.
Li salasun.
Salah.
Bagi saya 3 saudara lelaki.
Akhwat.
Perempuan. Akhwati.
Maka dan berapa
akhon.
Akhon lelaki. Dan berapa berapa saudara lelaki bagi kamu? Li khom satu ikhwat. Ibu Watin.
So, A.
Bagi saya, 5 saudara lelaki. Lelaki, Talatu, Akhawatin, Wahon, Satu, Ikhwatin. Bagi saya, 3
lelaki. Bagi kamu, bagi awak.
Bagi kamu. Oh, bagi kamu, 3 saudara perempuan dan 5 saudara lelaki. Bagi saya 4 ikhwatin, 4 saudara perempuan. Empat saudara perempuan. Li Zamilatunis. Khadijah. Namanya.
Saya ada
kelas atas ni. Namanya Khadijah. Baginya tamannya tu 6 ikhwatin saudara lelaki dan watamani dan 6 akhwat dan 6 saudara perempuan.
Masya-Allah. Now they jumpu everything together our committee. That's why mualam Chato here, he fell down there, he jumped up here. Because we jump together, yes. All the counting. The lucky prefer one the lucky. So most in the most area very difficult is Ahun and Ikhwatu.
That one is the now the easy.
For yeah, the Jama. For the prep one, Ikhwatun. This is a secret. There's one something I want to show you. Ikhwatun. For the lucky. So he Satu Lelaki. Abang Satu. Ikhwatun. Sorry, Ahun. For the.
So it's like the Ramai.
Ahun. Now see Ikhwatun. He don't have two Jama. Atau Ikhwan.
Ikhwan Mongolis.
It has two Jama. Ikhwan. Is it that Ikhwatun atau Ikhwan? Wali? Okay. For Lelaki. Lelaki. Now for prep one. Sorry, what was it? Tun. Can you see this one is E? E. That of prep one, but it's attas. After the attas, what do you for? Rokizi.
Yes,
in Tabihi.
Yeah.
Where is it? Ir. Then for prem point, jadi A. Then ni mati atas. Aho. That's a different. What is it? Ahoatun. First atas. All the mati find here is only atas. No mati. Wadi, for prep one. Okay, inshallah, one back here.
Ustaz.
Now.
Ustaz.
Yeah.
Li.
Saya ada.
Saya ada kan? Bukan bagi saya kan?
Saya.
I have.
Li.
Indi.
Indi, yeah. Kamu call lah doktor aku pergi pilih kita. Call lah doktor aku pergi. They want to use Li. He said Li. Untuk manusia. Yeah, I said li untuk manusia. Why inda? Untuk benda. Kasih li kolam.
Ya, betul.
Li akhun, li abun, li umun, li mudarrisun. I have a teacher, li imamun. But indi, we use for bender. Indaka kolamun, na indi kolamun. Laka, ukun, naam li ukun. Wadi, lakin, but, research still on, al-bahat. It's telling me, I did the research on it because I find some things in the Quran I remember different to a little bit different to what he said. So, but just maintain the level because when I read in the book, I refer to the Quran, what I saw in Surah Al-Asad, verse 22 or 23.
Asad?
So, when the two people are arguing, Tamim, Bilibili. They went on the Nabi Dawud, alayhi salam. The other one said, you would have heard, please judge among us, be our hakim. Fakdi bainana, be the kodi.
Fakdi?
Bainana, antarakami.
Okay, fakdi means?
Kodo yakidi, judge.
Judge.
Yeah, we came to you as a judge.
Okay.
So all judge right. On the, give us a judgment on this issue.
Okay.
Inna hadha akhi.
Inna hadha?
Akhi. Inni abang saya. Inni. Two of them went to Nabi Dawud. Inna hadha akhi. Ini abang saya. Sesungguhnya abang saya ni. Lahu tisi'un wa tisi'una. Tisi'un, 9. Wa tisi'una plus 90. Making how many?
99.
Lahu tisi'un. Dia ada. Tisi'un. Lahu tisi'un.
Wa tisi'una.
Wa tisi'una naja. Dia ada. And the tisi'un wa tisi'una suka beri-beri. Lahu.
Lahu.
Lahu. Can you see? Lahu tisi'un. Don't say in the who. Tisi'un wa tisi'un. Lahu tisi'un wa tisi'un na'aja. Waliya sayada na'ajatun wahida. Satu kan beri-beri. Satu. He has 99. I have only one.
But
if you snatch.
Mine is male, if you female.
Yeah. You want to snatch.
Yeah.
One of my community to his own, making 100.
Yeah. Very nice.
So the word Li and Waliya is being used there in the Quran. And these are for Haywan. Haywan also, Gairu. But we still reserve that one, inshallah, for the mustaqbal, in the future.
Okay.
We can refer to it. Okay, now on back here. Khalas, umidin? Ikra'i. Don't read long, you read, you translate. Abu Muzaini, you observe, inshallah. Because we share already when you are not around. I can still give you your own. We prepare this next week, inshallah. Musta'in?
Musta'in?
Say now, Musta'in,
inshallah.
Fadali.
Madrasati, sekolah saya. Lazi madrasati, ini sekolah saya. Ia terlibat dengan masjid. Ia dekat dengan masjid. Ia madrasati, tadi ratun, lahar, Tala satu abwar. Ia sekolah yang besar dan mempunyai 3 pintu. Abwar muka, maftuhatun al-an. Pintunya terbuka sekarang. Iman al-Rasati, fasulun.
Jamu fasulun. Fusulun.
Kasirun.
Kasiratun. Ya, puluh jamai. Faslun, satu kelas. Fusul, many classes. Kasiratun, correct.
Di sekolah, terdapat banyak kelas. Haza fasluna. Ini kelas kami. Wahua faslun wasihun. Wasihun. Dan kelas kami luas.
Correct.
Fihi na hizatani kabi rotani. Di dalamnya ada 2 tingkap yang besar. Wafihi maka tibu wakarasil. dan di dalamnya ada meja, banyak meja dan kerusi. Meja-meja dan kerusi-kerusi. Wafihi saburatun kabiratun. Dan di dalamnya ada blackboard yang besar.
Apa hitam?
Whiteboard.
Haga maktabun mudarrisi wadhalika fu...
Wadhaka.
Wadhaka. Wadhaka kursiyu.
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 Nah.
Ini meja guru dan...
Itu not sujian tadi, kau semua. Dhalika,
dhalika.
Dan itu kerusinya.
Yeah.
Wadhaka maka timbul mutal...
Wadhaka
maka timbul... Tulabi wakara wakarasiyum
jamaah.
Dan itu meja meja para raja dan kerusi-kerusi mereka. Maktabul mudarris.
Maktabul.
Maktabul mudarris. Mudarrisi kabirun wa maka tibut tibul tulabi zahira. Meja guru besar dan meja-meja pelajar kecil. Fi faslina asyaratu tulabin. Dalam kelas saya, dalam kelas kami ada 10 pelajar ya. Wahum min biladin muhtalifah. Mereka dari negeri yang berbeza. Different country. Haga Muhammad wa huwa minal Yaban. Ini Muhammad dan dia dari Jepun. Wahaga Khalid wa huwa minasin. Dan ini Khalid dan dia dari China. Wahaga Ahmad wa huwa minal Hind. Dan ini Ahmad, dia dari India. Wa hadza Ibrahim wa huwa minal Ghana.
Min
Ghana.
Ghana.
Dan ini Ibrahim dan dia dari Ghana. Wa hadza Ismail wa huwa min Nigeria.
Nasution Ustaz Syarif.
Dan ini Ismail dan dia dari Nigeria. Wa hadza Yusuf wa huwa min Inkilter. Dari
Inkilter.
Dan ini Yusuf dan dia dari England. Wa hadza Bayram wa huwa min Turki. Dan ini Bayram dan dia dari Turki. Wa hadza Ammar.
Ammar. Ammarun.
Ammar.
Wa hadza Ammar wa huwa minal min Malaysia. Dan ini Ammar dan dia dari Malaysia. Wa hadza Ali wa huwa min Amerika. Dan ini Ali dan dia dari Amerika. Wa hadza Abu Bakrin wa huwa minal Yunan. Dan ini Abu Bakar dan dia dari Greece. Hum min baladin biladin muhtalifah. Mereka dari negara yang berbeza. Waluatuhum muhtalifah wal alwanuhum muhtalifah. Dan bahasa mereka juga bahasa mereka berbeza dan warna kulit mereka juga berbeza. Walakin biladinuhum wahid. Dan tetapi agama mereka satu.
Correct.
Wa rabbuhum wahid dan Tuhan mereka satu.
Yes.
Wa nabiyuhum wahid dan nabi mereka satu. Wa qiblatuhum wahidah dan kiblat mereka satu. Hum muslimun, mereka semua muslim Islam. Dan wal muslimuna ikhwah Tutun. Yes. Dan orang Islam bersaudara. Hadza mudarrisna.
Mudarrisu?
Mudarrisuna. Hadza mudarrisuna. Ini guru kami. Ismuhu Syekh Bilal. Namanya Syekh Bilal. Wahua minal Madinah. Dan dia dari Madinah. Wahua rajulun salihun. Dan dia orang muda yang baik. Nahnu nuhibbuhu kathiran. Kami, we love him so much.
نعم خلاص انتهى بالله لكن بقي
انتهى
سيت اب اونلي وان مور ذات از لسن او تو مور لسنز هير 22 اند 23 اي دونت نو دي مور وي جيف تو موزمبير اي دونت نو اوكي سو 22 اند 23 از ليفت لسن بقي اثنان وعشرون then الدرس الثاني والعشرون وكذلك الدرس الثالث والعشرون maybe we give to people later before the lesson end we give 22 and 23 to those who are to do from Roma 22 discuss about our colors Orna very easy man yata wala haja what is 22 for us look at 22
then
no not now You practice your Roma, check very well. Next week. Adarsu Thani Wal Ishrun. Man. Adarsu Thani, page 117. I'm going by the Dars. We have two more Dars. Okay, I will say I'm here to take 22. Last one, 23. Man.
I can do.
Okay, well, let me 23. Khalas. So the old passage now habis. Inshallah. So by next week we expect the two lessons from you.
Ustaz, you're supposed to give homework for Cikgu Dasin as well.
I will give him in the book of Bari and Biba. Because this one has this grammar. And Abu Mugzaini affects in the class during the time of the grammar lesson. So I don't just want you to go and check Dr. Google and say translating. Yeah. I want him to use personal effort to be Rajin. He can only be Rajin with that book of Bari and Biba. Yeah, it's easy for him to say this is Bari, you need Buku Bari, you need Umadiya, you need Ihan. It becomes easier for him to use personal effort. Please don't write translation in the book. You write in the book, you spoil your basara. For you to read and make mistakes, it's better for you. Because you can learn vocabulary easily. Mukhtalif. Berbazer. Different. Line. Mukhtalif for the lucky. Mukhtalifatun for prep one.
Is it different from Mustalifa?
Mustalifa.
Different.
Mukh and Muz.
Different.
Abu Zabir. So inshallah we go to the Hiwar.
Ustaz, can I ask you a question?
Before the Hiwar, I give him laugh. One to two. To test your Hiwar.
Can I ask you a question? Okay, it's
Ali.
We translate here as in here, can? Here.
Yeah, yeah.
Can we, if we say it's referring to non-living objects, can we translate it as here, IA, or it? Or it?
It depends on how English use it.
No, IA is ear for Bahasa Malaysia. Ear means referring to non-living. Can we use that instead of beer?
Yeah, it depends on the language you want to use.
It is.
Languages have different interpretations.
Yes, yes.
Look at Bahasa English, we tell you this. This has he in Bahasa Arab means two meaning.
Yeah, this or
if I have a sa, gem, for only one, I say has he this. THIS.
Then what is this?
When I go, jump on many wristwatch, I call
it will be these.
These. THESE.
Yeah.
So the translation in English is on that. On basketball, like you, I don't know how to translate.
So can we use the word that refers to non-living object then, rather than human? Because dia is referring to human being. Just like Bahasa Arab.
We cannot use no, word referring to object, but depends. Because basketball, like you, at times, the jump many of the things
will be
Like my guru tell me, my chiku tell me, many of the good aspects of the language have been forgotten. people are now talking about someone like you for some things that are not supposed to be.
Oh.
Because of the foreign language, people are bringing into the language.
Oh, yeah.
So basically, like it's now losing,
yes.
Losing the real original text.
Yes.
Because of the interference of other languages and other interpretations. So we should maintain the number one that people can learn proper about the language to give the language the best.
Okay. So
here that
we end.
Okay. Now you want to see Amsa?
You already Amsa.
I see. Father Serena. Okay, now Al-An Imla. Imla fi lugha arabia, I'm giving you only two. I'm going to check.
Oh,
to test your level of Imla. Imla. When you want to write the Imla, the major aspect of Imla is our Qumariya and Shamsiya.
Yes.
Shamsiya, Wadi Qumariya. Wadi.
Wadi.
Example. Example Qumariya. Mithal Qumariya. Chunto. No, not Shamsiya. Qumariya.
Sorry.
Oh. You are giving me a verb.
Oh.
Amir Tatanam. Urufu Shamsiya, Urufu Qumariya. Okay, Shamsiya, Qumariya,
Al.
Shamsiya, A.
Al-Hiwar.
Al-Hiwar. Okay. Al. Al-Hiwar. Shamsiya.
Al-Tajir.
Okay, I explain. Qumariya is all these letters of Qumariya.
That one is Shamsiya, Qumariya. That one is Qumariya, right?
Qumariya, Shamsiya.
Yes. At-Tajir.
Go to your book. Yalla,
page
yalla,
19,
yalla.
19 is that.
Go to page 19. Seri'an, Seri'an, Seri'an. Uruful Qumariya. You can see the Qumariya. Alif, Ba, Jim, Ha, Kho, Hatta, Ya. Can you see?
Yep.
All this, anything you see, Al, is Qumariya. You write like this, Al. The Alif Lam with Mati Mastar, you know. Mati. Then the Uruf. What is the first Uruf? The first Uruf, Alif.
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 The next one?
Ba.
Ba. The next one?
Jim.
Jim next?
Ha.
Okay, stop here. Now the Alif. The Al Mastar. Then I bring the Alif in. Can you see? This is Ali.
Ali Makide.
Ini lamul Qumariya. I madam. Ini lamul Qumariya. Alif lam al Qumariya. Wadi. Ini Ali harfu Qumariya. You have two things. Okay, I clean again. Kindergarten method, kindergarten. Ah, okay. Wadi. No mind, alhamdulillah. You just for ham, alhamdulillah. Alif lam, Qumariya, mustard, musti. Then after that, you're going to bring the harfu. All these are the huruf, 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 Qumariya. These are the alif lam, Qumariya. Then you bring the huruf. Al, abu. Al, abu. Ba, alif lam, Qumariya. Must come first. Bring the huruf.
Al-Baytu. Al-Baytu.
Okay, Al-Baytu. Al-Baytu.
Ayah saya, the father, the rumah. The house. Jim. Al-Fajar, the rock.
Salah. Al-Fajar. Al.
The rock.
Al-Jannah.
Ha ke Jim? Oh, Jim. Kenapa sama bawah?
Isn't that Jim? Comes here. La Paz, Alif Lam Qumariya, the Uruf Qumariya must follow. Wadi, okay, this all is Al Qumariya, Hatta, Ila Akhir. Now go to Shamsiya. Shamsiya,
Uruf Shamsiya?
Ta.
Ta. To start off.
Lagi?
Ta.
Tuma?
Dal.
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 Dal. Okay.
Banyak.
Alif Lam. Shamsiya. You bring the roof. The Alif Lam Shamsiya, Tabule, you give the lamb Mati. The lamb is silent. If the lamb is silent, must see the roof here must be given
self-food.
if no served you, you are committing salah.
Yes.
You can't say atajiru. Wrong.
Atta.
Atta.
Atta. Atta.
Atta.
Atta.
You want to put okay, put.
Atta.
Atta. Atta.
Atta.
Atta. Atta. Not atta.
Atta.
Atta. Atta. Atta. Atta. Wadi. Wadi. I'm testing you now, Tisha. Only 1 to 2. Okay. Sa. Atta. Alif Lam Shams, yeah, they put a
Haru.
Baju.
Baju.
Athaubu. This Lam must be there, must be there. Must write there, you don't write Salah. But you know Baja, Tabuli Baja, it must be there. Wadi? Don't say Al Thaubu, but Tada Mati.
Athaubu.
It's the silent Lam.
Athaubu. Wadi, your imla must go properly to kira'a. Poor kira'a, poor imla. Poor imla, poor kira'a. Okay. Now, dictation, if I call for you, the major problem in imla is how can we jumpo the huruf? Like fi.
That's
why you made a mistake. I see many of you in your rooms. Even of the standing class we have tomorrow, we already started. Dictation, very hot one, because you have to write properly. You're a hamakillah. Okay. Illa. Can you see?
Ala.
Ala. So my imla is covered only this.
Leave
this? La, leave
the one.
No, blum
lagi.
Okay.
You
go mahalan. Mahalan. So he. Minna Rauda. Minna Rauda from Nasri. Minna Rauda?
Nasri.
Where? Nasri school.
Nasri school.
Yes. Nasri school. Minna Gazi or Nasri?
Minna Rauda.
Nasri. Okay, now with that. Dictation. I leave like open policy.
Okay.
I leave the board. No. I leave the board for you. Number one. Example.
Where are you supposed to write? There on the board?
No, I will call you right.
Oh, yes.
I will call only 2 times.
Can I also call your name?
Labas, no problem. I will call twice. Listen the first one properly. It's Mohamed Jayida.
Yes.
Second time I call, Ustaz, what do you call? I will not answer you.
All right.
I want to test your listening skills. Don't discuss with other person beside you. Let him write.
The person beside me.
If he's not writing properly, don't worry, I'll be correct.
Okay.
Number one. Mm-hmm. Ready? Adaftaru. If I call Ru at the end, don't write like this. Ru is Jawi.
No.
Don't write Adaftaru like this for me. Jangan tulis. Adaf.
Salah tu Ustaz.
Ta. Ru. Ini salah.
Ya, ro sajalah.
Adaf taru. Adaf tar. Adaf.
Ta.
Adaf taru. Like this. If I call adaf tar also, Masud Badi, Masud Duman.
Ya, faham. So, we got the answer already. Thank you very much.
Okay, number one. Adaf taru.
Okay.
Continue, number one, see, continue, very long. Adaf taru.
You have meditation, right?
Alal maktab. Alal maktab. Alal, the lam is lamush komariya, don't forget. Alal maktab. Khalas. Alal maktab. All this uruf in dictation, they stand alone. Don't sambo with anything. All this uruf must stand alone like this in the middle. Don't sambo here, don't sambo there. Why do you want them? All this uruf you are seeing,
Preposition, don't sample them, just leave them to stand alone. Nothing here, nothing here, they will stand on their own. So I've seen many things now, sample. Number two. Albint. Albint.
Albint.
Albint. Albint. And Albint too. Fiss. Look at Fissuk. Don't sample your feet. Allow the feet to stay alone. Fissuk. That's why you have to go mahalan mahalan with the asas. Ilal. Islam is lamu le komariya. Ilal. You want? You understand lam komariya na put. Ilal. Ahmad yadhabu ilal masjid. Al bintu fisu adaftaru alal maktab. Sohi. Rahulia aina. Sohi, Sohi, Sohi. Ridwan Ara. Okay, Sohi. Now, alhamdulillah, you see the Iblah, this is Asas. I have to check around to see the Allah. This Allah, fi, mean, ilah, don't touch, don't sambo. When it's time for you to sambo, I will tell you.
Oh,
I don't know. There's time. You can sample. If I said, hey, Mr. Al Chotoya, Atulabu Filifosli, Wa Ahmadu Min Hum. Then the mean is a more. When you sample, later we come to that. The major problem is when we do sample, very difficult for people. You just sample the Allah, the right Allah like this, many, many formula. Alal Moktab. Alal. Alal Moktab. You see? So the Allah, that's what must be. Nothing must touch here. Leave them alone. Put in the middle. So next week I will not tell you this. It's going to call you, I will not tell you. I just call the question. I will remind you, don't join. Please, you must stay alone. This is the asas of a good imla. That's how we go mahalan, mahalan, inshallah. Nah, alhamdulillah, war jai. Gutawa. Man yakra wa turin. If two people will read the reading today, this is wrong. Man wa man. When do we stop? Ana wa kofna? Man yakra 72. Ikra, ikra'i. Oh, very long.
Yeah, you stop there with that 72. Then we went into the other book.
Okay.
70. It's very long passages. It is.
I read 72 only.
We stop at okay. 71. We continue from 72.
Okay, who's 73?
72. 72
and 73.
Okay, ikra'i. No, 73, 74, 75?
Mother,
La Adri.
La
Adri.
La Adri.
So, Khalija,
I think it goes with your feet back. Amida, Amida.
No, Amida.
Ah. Wow.
Body.
He's lost.
Ah, I'm a canary. Okay, 72, Umi. Ibdai.
Okay.
So we start from Abu Zamir.
70.
Ustaz Abu Zamir will be the students, Shaykh will be.
Okay.
Naam. Naam, is samai al-azmi tis'atu nujumi. Kam najman. Najman.
Man.
Najman. Is samai al-anja.
Minta zirga ustaz, ana abduhan summa aku laka kambiyah. Najbun wahidun, tajmani, salasatu nujumin, arba'atu nujum, khamsatu nujum, sittatu nujum, sab'atu nujum, samaniyatu nujum, tis'atu nujum, tis'ama'il'an, tis'atu nujum, nujum ya ustaz.
Naam, fi sama'il al-an tis'atu nujum, kam najman fi sama'il al-an ya adil?
Adil.
Adil.
Amir.
Abu Adam, Fadal.
Abu Adam, okay.
Okay, Fadal.
Intadir ya Sheikh, ana a'udduha thumma aqulu laka kam hiya. نجم واحد نجمان ثلاثة نجوم أربعة نجوم خمسة نجوم ستة نجوم سبعة نجوم ثمانية نجوم تسعة نجوم في السماء الآن في السماء الآن تسعة نجوم
نعم في السماء الآن تسعة نجوم كم نجم في السماء Ya, Abda Syakur.
Cik Mudasir lah, intazir baca. Cik Mudasir.
Oh, betul. 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 Betul.
Betul. Betul. Betul. Betul.
Betul. Betul. أقول لك كم هي نجم واحد نجماني ثلاثة نجوم أربع نجوم أربعة نجوم خمسة نجوم ستة نجوم سبعة نجوم ثمانية نجوم تسعة نجوم في السماء الآن
تسمعه
Ay, ay,
ay, no, istamai, sorry. Istamai.
Atu, nujum, ya, Sheikh.
Aksenta, ya, Rumi. Kam baita, ya, Zalhiyah.
Hayi.
Zadan Hayi.
Hayi.
Zadan Hayi.
Amin. Cik Munasir juga.
Muntazir ya Ustaz. A'udhu Rasulullah A'udhu Laka Surah Baitun Wahidun Baitani Salasa Salasa Surah
Baitani Koma Fajar
Salasa Bunyuti
Salasa
Tu
Salasa
Tu Salasa Tu Salasa Tu Bunyuti Arba'atu Bunyuti Khamsatu Bunyuti
Kham
Khamsatu
Waitun, Khamsa Tu.
What
is in this one now?
انتظر يا شيخ انا اعودها ثم اقول لك كم هي مسجد واحد مسجدان في هي مسجدان يا شيخ
Ya
Abdul Syakur. Kam akhun laka?
Li asharatu ikhwatin ya ustaz.
Li. Asharatu.
Asharatu.
Li asharatu ikhwatin ya ustaz.
Ahsanta. Li asharatu ikhwatin. Kul maratan ukhra.
Li asharatu ikhwatin ya ustaz.
Abnain.
Sahih. Adil. adil kam baitan fi hadhil qaryati.
Amin.
Amin.
Fi hadhil qaryati tis'atu buyutin ya Syekh.
Khalas. So we stop here. Who are those to read next? I want to know. Man, Yatra.
Amin.
No, no, no. I mean, for his own according. The rest of her.
Shaykh is Amin. Abdul Sazah.
77. Lepas tu?
Lepas Amin tak ada, Ustaz. Tak boleh bagi balik.
Lepas Amin, Abu Jamin.
Dia balik-balik pusing lah, faham tak? Kan? Kan kerja
tu kan? Lepas Amin, Abu Jamin. Please note, note, note. Lepas Amin, Abu Jamin. After Abu Jamin.
78.
After Abu Jamin.
Umu Jamin.
Page 79.
Habiskan je lah Ustaz hari ni.
81. Not yet. Okay, now we share. 81. Yeah. Abu Zamir, what's your page?
Abu Zamir earlier. After Amir.
Umar Zamir.
77, 78. Then 79 is
Umar
Zamir.
80. 81. Now let's see 81. So you can prepare from home. Man Yahoo 81.
Amir, Rona, we go like this, Ustaz.
Okay, we go like that.
Lagi senang kan, nanti lompat-lompat.
Okay, who is 81?
Kak Melo, 80 kan? 80.
Then,
ni lah.
Start from... Is it who? Is it who from like this?
Mula balik dengan Haji Ismail lah, Haji Ismail.
Should we go like this?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Okay, who 80?
81.
81. I mean, who is taking 81? Okay, because next room is 80 now.
81 and
Haji
Ismail.
Abu Adam?
82.
82.
Alamak, cik Ustaz ini. Ini bukan macam ni nak maaf. Ini dia
kena maaf. Nasib lah.
82 and 83, better to take together.
81 and
83?
What happens to
82? No, I'm talking of...
So 82 I take, 81 and 82.
81? Two pages
no, like no, that. No, no, no. I'm talking of the 82 and 83. It's small, something very small.
Yeah, 82 and 83. It starts from 82. You will have simple sentences.
So the 83 is just like a straight line down. Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay, let's take like that for one pages.
Okay.
Okay, 82, take one page. 83, one page.
So?
84.
So, Abu Adam is 82.
Yeah, then 83.
83, Umu Adam. Sir?
Yeah.
84?
Man.
Man. Encik Mudasir. Sekarang kerja aku ni kan?
Who is 84? Abu Muzaini?
Ayah, 84.
Do you have the book? You have to practice.
No, sir, no, sir. I will
copy it.
Yeah, he will put in effort, Ustaz. That's what you mentioned.
85.
85.
One, one, one.
Tak Rosmi lah. Tak Rosmi, 85. Cik Su, 86. Pasal habis. 87, Najmi. 88, yours truly.
Who is 88?
I am myself.
Oh, 89.
89. Adam.
Adam.
Then 90 Amirul.
90 Amirul.
Amirul 91 Amir.
Okay.
Saya
tak ada
pun. Okay. 92 Ustazah. Ustazah banyak Ustazah.
Aku pasal tak tiba. Ini tidak adil.
Tukar. Tukar dengan saya Ustazah boleh.
Okay, insyaAllah. We stop at 91.
We stop at
92.
Who is 92?
92 Sazah. Sazah. So the first thing we read next week is our Hiwan. Back to the Hiwan. After Hiwan, I stop in the half. I go for Imla. After the we do this half of the Hiwan, I stop. We go for Imla. Wadi. Okay. So now we stop at 92. Inshallah. We also have a topic next week that is Mafun B. Now the Hiwan is entering Mafun B. Already entered to Mafun B. When you see Amalu, Saya, Kajir, We mention this Amalu. Your teaching was an. Jedi is an. Ah, what's your name of Fulbi? Yakana? Ah, Yakana Boat. Anna Amalu. Your teaching was an. Jedi is an. All this I have to explain before the class. Who is having it? Inshallah. When in the house one? Fees one? Fee. A part of the Hiwa, I give assignment the Ruma. I want to give assignment. Please,
Do we have more books to read?
We have. The book two of this book is on the way.
On the way from Nigeria or?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe I have to send to Jesu.
Next time you bring a pastor.
This book two of this book. The book two of this book, we have to start get ready for it. Already we finished the topic in the book one. Inshallah, some of the Kitabu Athani, the book two of this. The assignment I want to give among the work we want to do.
What is that?
I want us to get the Kelimo Baru.
You what? The vocabulary?
Yeah, or? We have to write down in our book the Kelimo Baru in this book.
All the works.
Yeah, no, the Kelimo Baru. You have them in every chapter. There's Kelimo Baru.
Yeah, yeah, every passage is also at
the Baru. Yeah, the Kelimo Baru are the one here.
Okay.
This one did your mufradat very well.
Okay.
Write out how many are there?
Alif.
Oh, the Kelimo Baru.
Oh, from beginning.
From beginning.
You want us to write
now? Write in your buku.
And?
Oh, c'est moi. We must write, we must do jumla, ayat, what ayat, with the Kelimo Baru.
Oh, what ayat.
What ayat, not now.
Later,
but write out first. All the Kelimo Baru.
Okay.
Then we'll be in the class.
Maybe start from day one, from Anna.
No, this Anna.
It's Baru.
Imamun, Kelimo Baru. Hajarun, Sukarun, Labanun. First of all, you must know the meaning of what is Kelimo Baru in this book. You don't know no book two. You must know. You move again, Kelimo Baru. Look at page 16. You have here 16 Kelimo Baru. Alikomoru. Jadidu. Kodimu. Wasifun. Nodifun. Now you are beating your Lord out of here. Wadi.
So you want us to develop our own dictionary?
Yeah, so I want to form any sentence, any ayah can go there and pili.
Then you can put the meaning of it.
Yeah. Well, you can write the meaning bully. But we want to ask you the lamb class with Tutu Buku. Yeah. I ask you, Jeridun, Mamana, you tell me. I tell you Basam Layu, Baru, tell me Basara.
Okay.
Lama in Basara.
Okay.
You go Mahalan?
Mahalan.
No. You write only when you write can be only four, the lamb class.
Okay.
Only four is okay. Jeridun, Kodimu, Wasihun, Nozifu. What is Nozifu? Okay, inshallah, Sanotifuna, please write the Kelimo Baru.
Okay.
Sanotek, inshallah, Uzbun, according to the Day Ta'ala. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين اللهم يا الله بارك في علمنا وزدنا علما يا رب العالمين وعلمنا ما جهلنا وبارك في اسرتنا يا ارحم الراحمين اللهم صل على محمد وعلى اله وصحبه وسلم الحمد لله رب العالمين شكرا ابو ادم جزاكم الله خير
استاذ
can we start
our class at 8:30 or 9 now
depends on you I start with the Jesus that
9 o'clock is it
If you want to start 8:30, it's not for me. If I don't want to start, sometimes I'm not around. I don't like to repeat what I've already taught.
So we start at 9, can we all agree to start at 9?
If you want to start 9, I want to start 8:30, I'm okay. You want 8 o'clock, I'm okay. Now you have to consent.
Okay,
we have to discuss now. If 8:30, if quarter to 9, we give extra 15 minutes before, after 8:30, for those coming to join, it's okay. Because the night also, you are starting affecting me also. If you want to say 8:30, we give 10 minutes extra for those coming to join us. We start the division by 8:30.
Everybody must be here.
Am I okay?
Okay, the class, when you start the mission is part of the class.
Okay, okay, wait. All right, 9 o'clock, sir.
9?
Yes. The latest
9 o'clock? 9 o'clock?
Yes.
Abu Zabiri 9. Interfaktu?
Yes.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Shukran jazila. Assalamu alaikum.